time for the number 8. Now we don't pick up our pencil at all on this one. And it's not two circles stuck on top of each other. That's how we make a snowman. But not a number 8. You want to show them how, Will? Here we go. Nice.